Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is Crazy Kitsune Gaming with episode 20 of the Sonic Generations walkthrough. Yeah, episode 20. I mean, I'm kind of impressed with myself at that. I mean, that's a lot of freaking videos. But in any case, we still have more to do. But, good news everyone, no more France or Florida. We are finally free. Instead, we get to go to Planet Wisp. And it's kind of funny. This is kind of like the last normal level of the game. Like, we'll still need to get boss gate keys and everything, but yeah, this is technically the last normal, regular old level. Kind of funny. And honestly, these are the longest levels, the Planet Wisp ones. They're so long, I'm almost tempted to split these into two videos. I'm not sure about it. I'll have to see how it goes. But yeah. Planet Wisp. Honestly, this is a beautiful area. With tons of little wisps, which will definitely be useful as we get further into the level. Alright, so our first enemy, we have egg pawns. But these ones attack with pickaxes. And honestly, I think it's a bit of a slower attack than the normal egg pawn punch. However, some of them can do a pickaxe throw, I think? Maybe that's just in my head. No, they can definitely throw that pickaxe. Oh, yep, there we go. Yep, robots with boomerang pickaxes. Because that's a thing that we needed to be dealing with. Yeah, let's just come on here, get rid of you. Alright, yeah, no, you're not hitting me with that. Oh yeah, and we also have these little worm thingamajigs. They basically kind of pop up out of the ground, and they can't really be hurt when underground, and they will pop out and shoot plasma from their mouths. But when they're out, you can go ahead and destroy them, just be careful not to get shot by them. I mean, I guess that kind of goes for any enemy. Be careful not to get shot by it. I mean, that's just good advice for any sort of issue. Ow. Also, maybe not jumping into spike balls. That's great life advice. Believe me. Alrighty then. Up here? Nope, not quite. There we go. Is there anything back up here? Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is just an alternate route. But I have to check. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is lovely. So basically, these springs will just bounce you into one and the other, and then the other, and then the other, and infinitely. Yeah. Kind of getting a little tired of it. Oh, hey, crab meat. Oh, wow, it's been a while. And you immediately slap me in the face. Yeah, hello to you too, buddy. Anyway, let's... Okay. Let's get on with it, shall... Yeah. Did I mention this was pretty much the final level, in a sort of sense? Okay, so you're probably wondering what we've grabbed. Twice now. Basically, this is the pink spike wisp. When you activate it, then you will be impervious to a lot of types of damage, spikes especially, and you will stick to everything you attach to. So, yeah, these spikes, yeah, nope, don't have to worry about those. And you can just climb up the wall and climb down it. Like nobody's business. It is timed, however. And yes, you can connect to the ceiling. And you can even charge up a spin dash while using it, which is pretty helpful. Okay. And yep, across the ceiling. Get rid of you. Fall all the way back down. This is definitely gonna test my patience. It's been a while since I've played this level. And believe me, it is definitely a level that will test your patience at one point or another. Oh, hello. Shoot already, thank you. That's where he was... Oh, there were barrels in that barrel. Barrels in that barrel? Rings in that barrel! Me no words. Anyway, blue button, open up that. Head on down. Oh dear. Alright. We're here. We have made it to the most fun mechanic of the level. And by fun, I mean annoying. So basically, with these thingabajigs, you can use the pink spike and basically go through those. However, those thingabajigs, I'll call them the pink spike thingabajigs. That's my official term for them. They also tend to double as switches. So you kind of need to go through them and activate them and kind of, you know, interact with them. It doesn't seem that annoying now, but it will be very vexing later. Oh no, that's not what I was trying to do. There we go. That's more like it. Ooh, yay. That's a fun little bit of platforms. Sure, grab another pink spike. Don't actually see... Ow, how we could use it to great effect right now, but, you know, I'll keep it for later. Okay, there we go. Now, here's where it gets annoying, because you basically need to platform on these pink spike thingamajigs. Uh-huh, yep, there's the switch. Yep, see, you have to kinda do that sometimes, and believe me, it can very quickly get on your nerves. Especially when you fall off the things. Because remember, it is timed. Ooh, wow. Okay. That is one too many missiles for my taste. Okay. Yeah, if you can actually... There we go. Make good use of those platforms, you can actually get all the way up here. Oh, and now I'm kind of trapped in here. Well, I hope you go this route, because that's the route I'm going to have to be showing. There we go. And yeah, we do have these special types of boxes that are kind of pink like that, that can be destroyed when you're using the pink spike power-up thingamajig. Okay. Yeah, saws. It's usually very good to duck under these. Oh yeah, and if you're not interested in saws, we have other saws. So, you know, we're very, very pro-choice with our saws around here. Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, now it's coming back this direction. Don't come back this direction, that's rude. Get rid of you two. Perfect. Ooh, wow. Oh, that was cool. That was not cool. That was cool. That's... Oh, yeah, okay. That's not cool. Oh, no, don't laugh. No, you do not get to laugh. Screw off. Yeah, some of those worm things. They will actually fire two shots. Some of them can actually fire three. And I am... bonking my head into this thing like a madman. There we go. And yeah, you have to sort of gracefully jump into the next thing. Oh dear. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we just have missile launchers in the walls too. Very innovative weapons factory, I gotta admit. There we go. Well, that's really unfortunate for that egg pawn, huh? Oh dear, crab meat. I'm not entirely sure where those are gonna land. Okay, they would have landed on the platform, so it was a good thing I jumped. Bounce off your head. Oh god, now we get to... Okay, duck. Now we get to do this with missile launchers involved. Okay. Alright, there we go. Yeah, that's how they make these annoying, is that you need to do these, like, puzzle things, and they're always giving you cheap shots from the peanut gallery. It is so annoying. Anyway, up here. Up here, I'm not even sure if I've gone the easiest route, because there are so many... I've literally never been this route before, actually. I don't recognize this. Have I actually just not been here ever, or has it just been like a really long time? Why is this platform here? This helps with nothing. Oh, okay, now we're getting back into familiar territory. Oh god, there's just missiles everywhere. Okay, see, that's just... See, you gotta do the little puzzle, or you just can't get through. It's... No, that is BS. I was not able to see that that missile was coming out. It literally just exploded on my foot. I'm sorry, that's not a missile, that's a landmine. Alright. Do not throw your pickaxes, thank you very much. Oh yeah, the pink boxes. Okay, we know how to deal with these. That was weird. I did not know. Wow, it just kills your momentum when you break those. Okay, I'm discovering new annoying things about the pink spike every day. Oh god. Oh no. Here it is. The room. This is the last trial between you and completing this level. All you gotta do is flip these switches. That's it. Okay. One down. Two down. Excuse me, what was that? I just floated midair. Excuse me, where has the gravity gone? And where has my voice gone? And where has the missile kindness gone? I mean, I know missiles aren't traditionally kind, but like, they're just being rude. There we go. Whoosh! Okay. Down we go. Alrighty then. We're almost there. And I got stuck on a tree. Just get it over with! Oh. And we still have the modern Sonic level to do. And you know what? Honestly, I think I am going to split this into two parts, because, like, it's been like 13 minutes. 13 minutes of my sanity being chipped away by the pink spike wisp. So, yeah, I think we're actually going to be doing the modern Sonic level in a different video. So I will see you then, but before you go, I would like to ask you to subscribe, as it would be very helpful because I am, you know, trying to get to the point that this channel is making me a little bit of money, so if you could help get me there, I'd very much appreciate it. And to anyone who's already subscribed, thank you very, very much, as it is so, so helpful, and it motivates me to make more videos like this. So, yeah, I will see you in the modern stage. Dear God, where has my sanity gone? Planet Wisp just stole it. It stole my sanity. Give it back. Someone call the police.